It took 20 years, but I finally have it. Now, Catherine de Medici's recipes will be mine.
Yes, I'm King Louis XIV. Please, release me. I don't want to die tied up like this. Listen carefully, Agent. 2 months ago, I overheard the Right Reverend and his ministers. They were talking about how I couldn't be controlled. The Cardinal told them about my twin brother, Philip, and about their plan to replace me with him. My mother told me I had a twin brother, but the Cardinal said he was dead. I sent a letter to every one of the Cardinal's henchmen, but none of them believed my threats. Now they're all dead, and that old rascal has gotten you to join the case. I command you, take off Philip's mask and take him to Versailles in secret. France needs her king. You need to stop that dwarf as well. If he uses that key, no one will be safe. The Right Reverend can tell you more. Farewell to you both. Please be a good king, Philip. I swear I will, brother. I didn't know I had a brother. I need to cover his body at least. I've got a difficult task ahead of me, Agent. I haven't been able to get this mask off in 5 years. I know the name of the smithy that made it, but I don't know where he lives. Bring me something to write with, and I'll write down his name. Agent, please, find the smithy and convince him to take this mask off me. I can't go outside while wearing it. They'll think I'm the murderer. I'll wait for you here.
Thank you.
You need to make a mold of the lock. You know, I've been looking at these paintings, and I think there's something behind them. I'm not sure how it works. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Agent. I had almost forgotten what it felt like to not wear a mask. Now we can go to Versailles. We must speak to the Right Reverend. Also, this is the keychain I took off Louis's neck. I think we should give it to the Cardinal.
How interesting. I assume you finished your investigation. I thought this was the case, but I didn't have any proof. Maybe it's for the best. From now on, you're the king, Philip. What happened to your brother? Oh no. Do you know what this means? Philip, one of your ancestors was Catherine de' Medici. She dedicated her life to the search of secret knowledge, and the people called her a witch for it. After her death, her library was hidden in the cache in Royal Sepulchre of Valois. The key opens it. If Saint Germain gains the knowledge inside the cache, terrible things will happen. The last time it was opened, a man used that knowledge to make a potion that could change his appearance. But Catherine's recipes have consequences. The man who used it ended up spreading the plague. Only the Book of Counteraction Spells can stop this. This is the last key for it. You found all of the seals and opened the book? Incredible! It appears nothing can escape your eye. Please, go to the sepulchre and stop the dwarf. Don't use the book until Saint Germain uses the recipe. One more thing. The key isn't the only way to open the cache. The second way is in the sepulchre. They say it's a puzzle. Take this. It'll help you get into the sepulchre. Thank you.
Thank you, dear sir. I would never have guessed how to open the cache. If you want to see the consequences of your actions, meet me in the Louvre. It's all your fault! You'll regret this, Agent!
Did you succeed? Thank you, Agent. France is in your debt. I hope you're not planning on leaving anytime soon. I'm sure someone with your skills could easily find an interesting job.